I hate saying this, but I freaking love Manchester City. Ever since Pep has come, they have been just a cool team to watch, because Pep is he gets a little bit of the Phil Jackson thing, right? You know, like, yes, he always coaches the best teams. Pep is truly one of the most brilliant problem solvers in recent managerial history. An amazing manager with a supremely talented team, with like a possible, I'm not going to put this type of pressure, but like Messi light type figure that's emerging within that as well.
They are the New England Patriots in 2007, 2008, 2009. You're joining them halfway through their run with Belichick and Brady.
Right after Spygate.
They are Alabama football right now. That is the vibe that you are getting in on.